channel. Hi, my name is Priyanka, but I like to call myself as Creepy Rainbow. So to those who are new to this space, thank you so much for stopping by. I really appreciate it. But before you leave, you make sure that you subscribe to my channel and hit that bell icon so that you don't miss anything whenever I upload. So today I am back with another exciting video, and this one is going to be super interesting because for the first time ever in my channel, I am going to do a DIY video. Yeah, correct, you heard me right. Now, don't get me wrong, but me personally, I don't really believe in DIY recipes, because especially when it comes to skin, but that's just like my personal choice. I am not going to say that DIYs do not really work or anything, but for me, it didn't really work ever. But this is something that I have tried on myself. This is actually, I am going to make the second batch of this DIY product. So this is like tried and tested, and that's why I am sharing it with you guys. So without further ado, let's just jump right in. Before even I start, I have to tell you guys that what exactly I am going to share, like what exactly I am going to make today. That is something called Pimple Zapper. Now, if you are new to this thing and you don't know what Pimple Zapper means, is basically a solution that you apply over your zit or pimple, and it is going to just dry down your pimple like overnight. Yeah, you heard me right. So there is a product of Mario Badescu, Pimple Zapper, which is really really good, but the problem is that is not at all available in India. You can get it through the Insta sellers, but guys, like that bottle cost you like 2,000 rupees, so that's a lot. And when you can actually make something exactly same under 200 rupees, not even 200, I will be showing you all the products and ingredients, and side by side I will be sharing the exact price as well, so you guys will be able to calculate the exact price of the finished product by yourselves. And another thing, I know I am like full glam, like full decked up today because I just shot another video, like another Instagram video. So if you guys want a full on detailed tutorial on this look, then leave in the comment box below. I would love to show you guys. So anyway, let's start today's video. So the first product that we need, that is a lactocalamine lotion. Now you guys know that lactocalamine has two variants. One is for oily skin and one is for dry skin, but I opted for the original one. This one retails for 128 rupees, and that too I got a big bottle, like a medium sized bottle. Next product, we need a good astringent lotion. Now this one is from Ayur and you will get in any medical or general store. That's it guys, like 90 rupees for this astringent and 128 rupees for this calamine lotion. So we need another product, but that is completely optional. Another product which is completely optional is this tea tree oil. Now this one is from Aroma Magic and this one retails for 525 rupees, but you guys can opt for any tea tree lotion for that matter. But this product is completely optional, so it is up to you, but I just like to put a few drops of tea tree oil in my solutions. I am just sharing it with you. Another very important product that you will be needing is an empty bottle where you can actually make your solution and keep it. First, I'll be adding some calamine lotion into this bottle. Actually, my second batch, so I'm almost over with this calamine bottle, so that's why it is like coming like this. Next thing we will be adding is this astringent lotion. Now you have to add this astringent lotion into 1:1 ratio. I'm here just eyeballing it. Now I will be adding few drops of tea tree oil because we all know that tea tree oil has antibacterial properties. And that's it guys, you have your very own pimple zapper solution. All you need to do is just open this bottle, have a Q-tip and apply on your pimple. Now something you don't really want to do, that you do not really want to shake this solution to mix everything up, because that's how it is going to work. First, your Q-tip is going to get coated with the calamine, and when you are pulling it up, then it is going to get coated with the astringent, and that's how you are treating your pimple. Hey guys, so that was it, this super simple, super quick DIY recipe for your own pimple zapper solution, and I can guarantee you that it is going to work because I have been using it since last 1 month, and that is actually my second batch which I just made with you guys. But before you jump into any conclusions, I would like to enlighten few things, that if you are someone who is suffering with severe pimple and acne infection, I wouldn't suggest that you just slap this solution all over your face and you will be good to go. Okay, this solution is only going to work if you are someone who gets like occasionally a pimple or a zit. We all know that Colgate toothpaste have, but that sometimes doesn't really work, but this one is going to work all the freaking time. Whenever I am getting a pimple or a zit or anything, I just like clean my face and apply this solution and sleep on it, and next morning the pimple is like either it is gone or the pimple size is really really reduced. Now it depends on the pimple size as well. If it is just a tiny zit and just like in the beginning stage of your pimple, we all know that there are severe stages of a like annoying stubborn pimple. So if you are curing it or if you are like zapping it right at the beginning, then it is going to take only 1 or 2 days to vanish that pimple completely. But if it is already an existing one and like really stubborn and mature, then it might take few more days, but definitely it is going to get cured and you are not going to get any scar because you are not picking it. So yeah, that was it guys. This is my first ever DIY recipe. I don't really know if I'll be making such videos in future because as I have just mentioned that DIY is not my thing, but this one really worked for me, so I thought why don't I share it with you guys. Anyway, if you like this video, then don't forget to like, comment and subscribe to my channel. You guys know that is very very important. I will see you in my next video. Take care, bye.